everybody, I'm sure, will be interested in any more money. Or who else wouldn't want more money? Even if you are Dangote, or you are Tedola, or you are Bill Gates, or you are even Elon Musk, everybody desire more money. The so-called millionaires and billionaires are even desiring more money. If you are really interested in making more money the natural way, I'm going to be discussing with you in this video 5 ways you can use cinnamon to attract more wealth and abundance in your life. Cinnamon. What exactly is cinnamon? Cinnamon is gotten from a tree, from the bark of a tree called cinnamomium. And this tree, the bark of this tree will be dried. And when it is dry, it has a curly effect. It curls like this. And I'm going to be linking that where you can see the picture. This particular ingredient or natural ingredient, because it's gotten from the bark of a tree. This ingredient, it has been in existence, it has been around for a very long time, and so expensive. It is used by the royals because of the health benefit. But the spiritual benefit of cinnamon far outweighs the health benefit. I'm not saying the health benefit is not there, but the spiritual benefit is far more, in my opinion, because everybody desire wealth. We desire money. If you have money already, you desire more money. And cinnamon can bring you more money. So, like I said, I'm going to be looking at 5 ways you can use cinnamon to attract and manifest more money to you and abundance. It's going to give you money luck, abundance, and wealth in a very short period of time. And the good thing about it is that it's not going to cost you a lot of things. It's not going to be diabolical because it's natural. We are going to be using just the natural stuff, and it does not cost you much than to get the stick. And the stick, you can get it in any of our supermarket, local supermarket around. You can get it in herbal shops, and there are different names for it. In my country, for instance, we have 3 different regions in Nigeria: the Yoruba, the Hausa, and the Igbo. The Yoruba call it Oloronu, while the Hausa, they call it Karfa, and the Igbos, they call it Pauda. And this thing is not common. I won't say it is common, because and only few people knows the spiritual, even the health benefit. Only very few people know the benefit of cinnamon. So I'm bringing that to you. So the number one spiritual, the ritual, cinnamon ritual to attract money that you are going to be using is keeping cinnamon in your wallet or your purse or your desk where you keep money, or your box, or what you call it, a safe where you put money. And how do you do this? Just get a good cinnamon stick. Once you get the cinnamon stick, get a bill in the local denomination. Make sure it is not coins. Make sure it is paper bill, like $5, $10, and like in my country, you can get $200, 200 naira, 100 naira, or 50 naira. So just roll it around the cinnamon stick. Once you roll it around the cinnamon stick, then you make sure you bind them into place. That means you have to tie it, get a rope and not a thread. Get red thread or yellow thread or golden thread, just to tie the money to the cinnamon stick, and make sure you always carry it with you in your purse and your wallet. And what will this do? This will manifest good financial energy into your purse. That is, money will never dry, will never run dry in that purse. You will never lack money in that purse. Money will continue to flow in that money. This is tested and trusted. It has been working. It has worked. It has worked. I do it all the time. And a lot of people are doing it. And their money. You might think it's this simple thing. How can it work? But you, all you need to do is just give it a trial. Once you give it a trial, then you see the result. You might not be a millionaire doing this in a day, but continually with time, you can see money start flowing because cinnamon is known to attract positive financial energy, to bring some abundant energy. Number two, you can just sprinkle some cinnamon powder. All you need to do is get the cinnamon stick and grind it into a powdery form and spread it in the four corners of every room in your house. If you live in a rented apartment, then every room in that apartment, you sprinkle the cinnamon powder in the four corners. Then outside the house, you also sprinkle the cinnamon powder. This is very good if you own your own building. You do it in the inside and outside. And what does it do? Like I said, cinnamon is known to attract positive financial energy. Then again, you can just sprinkle cinnamon on the corners of your door, the main door, inside and outside. Like, just get some powder, put it inside, in the front of your door, like this, the corner of the door, behind and outside of it, every door in the house, especially the main door that leads to the house. And this will also attract a positive financial vibration into that house. It means money will start coming to that, and you never lack in that house. All these things I'm saying, you might think these are very small things. How can it be so? Don't forget, this is a spiritual exercise, and spiritual exercise determine the physical. Most of the things that happen in the spiritual now manifest in the physical. You might think, but you cannot say this is God. It's God design. God has designed that way. God has given some things, just like you talk about coconut. You can see coconut is used in different ways. It's powerful. No one can explain exactly how coconut attain its power. So also cinnamon. Anywhere you talk about cinnamon attract positive vibes, positive abundance, wealth, money, luck. It brings to that house and to the people living in that house. And again, cinnamon powder, you can also pour it at the corners, the four corners of your bed, the bed in which you sleep. If you're like me, in my house, what I do is all the rooms, the beds there, I sprinkle where I have my children and myself, my wife. I'll just, the corners, four corners of my bed, I'll put cinnamon. So just put cinnamon powder in the four corners of your bed, and it's the result, what you are expecting stay the same, because cinnamon itself is known to attract positivity, and the positivity it attracts is financial abundance and money luck. It brings money luck, and money will never run dry in that particular house, and from your life you continue to get in your life. You have an office or shop. This one is even very common. I like this so much because most of our people have shop. Like me, I do different things. I also have an office. I have a shop where I do some things. You can just sprinkle it in the corners of those jobs, especially where you have, if you have a machine like a factory, you have a machine where you use machine to produce some things. Just make sure you surround the machine with the cinnamon powder. Just sprinkle it around the machine. And this, you continue to do it from time to time. If you are the one that does the online business, where you have your desk, your setup, or you have your laptop and the rest, just sprinkle it around it. It does the same thing. It attracts money luck, wealth and abundance to you, and you continue to make it. Whatever you are doing, you have a shop, you have a factory, you are doing online business, you are even doing offline business, you have a physical office, you can all do this in the corner where you work, like your workstation. Make sure you sprinkle cinnamon powder. And before I go, the last but the most important part of this is that there are some days that you can do this for very good result. Like you do it on Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. It is best to do it on those days. Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Those are the best. And the best time to do it is when the moon is full, when you have a full moon. So it means you are going to be doing it around the evening time of every month. That is the best time between 13, 14, 15 is when the moon is full. So that is the best time to do it, because that time there are some forces, there are some natural spiritual forces that attract those abundance that comes to you, wealth and everything that comes together to work on the cinnamon, and you have the desire result. If you are very new to this channel, you have not subscribed, please subscribe. It does not cost you anything to subscribe. You see the bell, just do it now. Don't wait, do it now. You see the red button, just click on subscribe and a bell will come out. That's the notification bell. Click on the notification bell and the bell, one of the bell will say all. Just click on the all so that anytime I release good videos like this, and I still have so many videos lined up talking about spiritual and natural way to make money, to attract abundance, to attract wealth. Just do it now. And for those who are already subscribed, just give it a like and share this video. Until I come your way again, remember, we can all succeed together. Thank you.